Hello everybody, and welcome to my first Let's Play video. This game we're going to be playing is Mountain Blade Warband, and I'm going to start a new series on this game. This is only the native version, there's no mods, mostly because I don't know any of the mods, and also I feel like it's better to play it first and then add mods later on. So, I'm an adventurer to Mountain Blade Warband. And I've played this for a week now, so I'm not necessarily noob, but I'm not also good. So, this is going to be interesting. Personally, I'm going to go for Veteran Warrior. Father's Wages as a Guardsman. Walk and talk. I want to be a Craftsman Apprentice. A Squire. But soon everything changed. You decided to strike out on your own. Obviously. Less for money and power, of course. I'm gonna aim to be sort of a Viking. So let's do this. Alright. So, strength. Pretty high. Intelligence. Got 8 points. Iron Flesh. Shield. If I get one. Athletics is good. Pathfinding is I like to walk fast on the map. And first aid, because I'm definitely going to get hurt here. Okay, one-handed weapons, please. And what the hell is my name going to be? Well, if I'm going for a Viking thing, let's do Wilhem Karlsson. Sounds original, right? Alright. So, that should be a little older than that. Oh wow, they look so sad. Alright, well I guess I'll go for this one. You're gonna need a better beard than that one. The one with the braid was pretty cool. Oh fuck, let's look at it. There we go, okay. This is nothing like Viking Conquest, however, I can't play Viking Conquest. There's some kind of bug that stops my ships from leaving port. And it seems like everyone else has it too, so I'm gonna give it a break first. Rival kingdoms battling each other. Which one was the... Yeah, Nords, obviously. Alright. I had to fight somebody. You're gonna get wrecked, buddy. Oh, crossbows don't shoot as straight as I thought. It's kinda long to load. That's fine. Aha! You got anything I can take? I like my sword better. Oh, jeez, there's other people. Oh, maybe you can help me out with something. Let's talk more inside. Accident press key. Here we go. Merchant of Sargoth. Brigands, it seems like I'm gonna be fighting bandits. No doubt the gang will soon send word about me. Of course I'm interested. Won't be able to do this by yourself though. Obviously. Okay, let's get some men. Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna quit that tutorial. Well, never mind, I can't equip the tutorial, but whatever. Who likes to fight me? I like to fight. Wow, you're kind of expensive for just one person. The hell? What? Dude, stop being so drunk. Kick your ass. Idiot. Wow. Cool. Anyways. Anybody here? No, merchant. Nope. Enter the arena. To a restaurant. do it. Oh, I don't want to have a bow. Where's my dagger? Oh shit, can't block with the dagger. Oh. Well, I'm gonna see who wins that one, and they're gonna come right at me. I think your aiming is better, quicker on the draw. Your legs are open. Shit. Oh, jeez. It's not really fair, I got just a knife. Yes. Alright. Alright. Who's next? Spam. Trying to get the experience so I can actually fight bandits outside the city. Oh man, Wilhem's gonna be a mighty warrior. All these guys are just falling. Good thing I grabbed this sword. Oh, cheap shot. Right. It seems like swinging is a better option than chopping. Yes. Okay. Man, the ones with shields are so cheap. Even increase my two-handed, so this is kind of strange how I'm doing so well. Oh, he psyched me out. Oh, okay, so I did pretty well. 14, 21 left, not bad. Amazing! You are without a doubt a very skilled fighter. 25, nice. Alright, I'm gonna leave now. I got beat up quite a bit. And how much money do I actually have? 245. Okay. Well, let's see. Where am I gonna go? I think I'm gonna go over to Quinn here. Maybe there's some villagers who want to join me. 5! Wow! For 50! Damn. That's just as much as I need. Alright. Who's in the tavern? Who's in there? Wow. Stop asking to watch my broadcast. Wait till the video's ready. God. Who here? Yes, there it is. I need more men. What did he say? Didn't he say collect 5 men? Hang on. Collect 5 men. No. I have 5 men. Ugh. What kind of this is a bug? Maybe it takes a while for him to see that I have 5 men. I'll go to this village, maybe add some more. No, damn it. Vikings are attacking me. Huh. I guess we're gonna see how good these men are. Oh, so much hills. Okay, well, if they're sea raiders, that means they're like Vikings, so they're probably gonna be, yeah, pretty badass. I figured. Alright, let's just go in. Let's go help out my guys. pick up this ranged guy first so I can actually fight. Ah, this is not a good idea. No. Can I reload while running? Yes, I can. Okay. Well, now I definitely need more guys. Oh no, there's so many range guys. This is not a good start, guys. Yes, you better be sad, Death Son. You're so impatient. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get captured here. Oh, there goes my horse. No idea how I'm gonna take this many guys. Yeah. There was no way I was gonna win that. Ah, Vikings. Where are you taking me? Holy shit. Let's see where you're landing. Well, now where the hell am I gonna go? Ruvar. That's one thing about this game, we had no idea what's gonna happen. Alright. Well, now that I have a lot of troops, I should probably get some food. Funny enough, when you're a prisoner, you still have a lot of gold. And they only took your weapon that you were holding at the time you got knocked out. But I don't have 133, so take a cheap back. Okay. Jesus. Maybe being ignored was not the safest place. Ah! No. I really need to get back to Sargon so I can do this stupid mission. Go. Alright. Now do I have enough? I'm pretty sure I do. If I don't, then this guy sucks. Alright. Merchant. There we go. I shall hunt for bandits. So now what I'm gonna do. Learn where the hostages are held. To be the group of bandits. Okay. No problem. Is this the one? Yep. What do you want? Town where you keep your prisoners? No, I hope I brought steel. Let's go. Actually, I didn't bring steel. I just brought a crossbow. But, they brought steel. Alright. See if I can soften them up. Oh wow, they got no armor. This is going to be slightly easier. Uh-oh. Throw rocks at me. Oh, that was breaking his neck. Oh god. That was close. Let's see how my guys do. Oh, jeez. I will get run over by my horse. I should probably get an axe. Yeah, I definitely need an axe. Seems like a good weapon. Let's see if anybody dropped one here. Spare me! Yeah, tell me where they are. Okay, a chip falcon. They'll probably put that on now. I kinda like my leg armor. Wow, I actually have really good armor to start with. Yeah. Now I have a two. Okay. So he said over here. Okay. Let's speed up time a bit. Okay. It's like right beside this. That's not really a hideout. Attack the hideout. Alright, come on, my Vikings in training. Although you're more better equipped than I am, jeez. Alright, where are we? See one way down there. And over here, where are you guys going? You guys are going back? The hell? No, charge. Okay. Don't think there's any here. Oh, there's one. Oh ho, get it in the neck again. Oh, actually it's a face. Why are you guys coming up there? Is there somebody up there? Over here. Four. Okay, my guys definitely need help. Oh. Yes. Yes. Die. There you go. Yay, we did it! Yeah! Alright. There you are. Merchant's brother, hello. Okay, come on, let's go. Oh shit, it's him. No, no. Still not better. Actually, this is pretty good. There's a butchering knife and a hatchet. By the way, this music is so loud. Shoot. Let me just turn that down a bit. It's already pretty low. Alright. Let's go to Sargoth. Speed up that time. Oh! Mm-hmm. Not another Sea Raider. Oh god. 7 against 9. I think I'm gonna lose the men to sacrifice themselves. Where am I? Hang on, let me see. Which direction should I run to? There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna win that again. Let's go to Talrock Castle. Quest entry, yeah, come on, obviously they let you in. Well, let's talk to the Lord, see what happens. I don't think he's actually home, no. This is a pretty cool house. Oh, is that him? Okay. Jarl Gerland. Castle Kingdom of Nords and Lord of Tolar Castle. Throats and impudent commoners who barge into their presence uninvited about a good mood today. Thank you. Alright. Do you have any tasks for me? Oh, no. I can't do this. No. I thought you were going to make me deliver a letter or something. I was going to make a war. I haven't got enough men for that. Sargoth. Be careful about time acceleration. Walk into some Vikings. Where are you? Where are you? You are probably upstairs again. well earned. What do I got? $200. And one reputation. That's great. Not inside the log, but I don't know who it is. Captain of the Watch. Still a few brave on the stolen watch. Who called me? How he looks. Okay, you're trying to convince King Ragnar that he's really bad, and you're going to justify this. Alright, guess we're going to get a brawl. Problems. Crossbow at first. It's time! Okay. Oh, well, that was terrible. Yeah, better to hit them from behind. Yeah, okay. How did my Vikings get... these are probably not even my Vikings. Wow, we even got women coming in on us. Where did my shield go? Haha, get flanked. Alright, let's go. Probably the last guy anyways. Didn't stand a chance. Two ring bounce, scatter off, yeah. Okay. But along with the rest. Hopefully we'll meet again. Haha, probably not. Okay. Marketplace. Goods, it's all this good stuff that I got. Yeah. I'm gonna keep some kind of weapons. In case I get captured again, then I can just use those. Wow, things are pretty cheap. I mean, everything else is expensive. Well, I think I want to get rid of my crossbow, to be honest. I don't like it. And instead, Falcon's gonna be my main... Oh, not my main thing. Shipped Iron Battle Axe should be my main thing. But that's what I'm gonna do. Make up for that, I need to sell these. Okay. Yeah, pay 329, that should be good for now. Alright, leave. Actually, hang on, let's talk to that y'all. Go to the castle. Maybe he has a reasonable task for me. King Ragnar probably does not have a reasonable task. Okay. Do you think we're like this guy? No, I don't want to be. Go to the village of Fanata. Oh, tax collection. Okay, fine. Where's Fanata? There you are. Last thing I need is some Vikings to pop out of these woods. That'd be good. Let's get some volunteers before this town hates me. Alright. Start collecting. It's gonna take 3 days. Getting upset? I don't care. Speed this up. No, I can't. Okay. Minus 20 bucks, I don't care. So, where am I gonna go after this? Once I do this one, maybe we'll go over to Curran Castle, see if there's a Jarl there with some things. Should probably do some trade missions. Ideally, all I'm trying to do right now is to grow my forces, get a decent amount of income here, and then start considering doing more major tasks. Maybe the elder of this place has something for me too. Where's your elder? Village elder. Okay, hello. Tens of people bandits. Okay, bandits fight. We can do that. Oh, wait. I don't know how to do these. Teach you how to defend yourself. No idea how to do that. Take your weakness. Just hold them off. Alright. Ah! Come on! Run! There you go. Oh, join the tournament. Tournament or feast? Tournament or feast? Tournament, because I'm Viking, right? Let's see. Ooh, look at these guys. The king is here. And all the Jarls. Okay, let's do it. I'd say about 5. Go ahead. Fight the next round. Alright guys, let's do this. I'll go from behind. Oh, there's a woman here. She goes first. Oh. I'm double teamed. Oh. Okay, blue team. Oh shit. Why did they get axes? You don't get axes. The other guy can beat off those. Nah, this is not going well at all. Nope. I got distracted by the women, I had to beat them first. Damn. Alright, I'm withdrawing. Are you sure you want to withdraw from the tournament? Yes, this is pointless infection. King Ragnar wins, obviously. Okay, let's share the feast. Oh, that was efficient status. Blah blah blah. Ha ha ha. Anyways. Okay. Jesus. I'm gonna rip your face off with this axe. Looking kind of bloody for me. Such a waste. Jeez. Maybe you should control your drinking. God. Fire blade, okay. Me and 5 of my mates look at the master. They're trying to burn. What? Dowson? Are you kidding? That's funny. Oh, look, he's still alive. But my men of overlook, along. That hardly seems fair, obviously. It's medieval times. Look at this. Is there any way I can help? Get the tasks right in. Alright, nothing left here but dead bodies. Oh, yeah, I have 3,000 bows. Probably get that back. Oh, but there's a feast. I'm gonna have to wait outside for this feast to blow over. I hope you didn't just leave. Lords is at war against Swadia. Oh, that's definitely gonna be known. It's gonna be. Which Jarl is it again? Barn. There you go. Oh, we just went back inside. Ah, there's another tournament? Oh, come on! Just want to get your taxes. Why don't you care about your taxes? I didn't want to be Nord. I would just walk away with all this money.
You better not be a manhunter.
You don't look very armored. Probably gonna kill you. You're a fool for attacking me. Where'd you go? Oh, there you guys are. You're sort of like that. Oh, you're so spread out. Does anybody have any bows or anything? Wow, an axe is so not used for this. Okay, these guys are behind. Haha, okay. Now we have the number advantage. Okay, come on. One more. Nope, 3 more actually. Now it's 2 more. Should probably probably get rid of this horse eventually. Not exactly made for that. None, and they lost 10. Wow. Tattered Nomad boots? No, still not better than mine. But I'm gonna say mine. That's plus. Yeah, this one. One cap. I mean, it's pretty much $1, but whatever. Alright, continue waiting. Come on, you gotta leave some point. Yep, see you. No. Still a tournament. God, these guys. You're at war and you're not doing anything. Ugh. Alright, you know what? In the meantime, I'm gonna do something else. Yeah, whatever. Screw that, Jarl. Got any volunteers? Sure. Take you. Let's see if this Jarl is doing anything normal. Of course, he's not here. He's obviously at war. Actually, no, he might be here. No, definitely not here. Why does it cost $3 to stay here? Have they left yet? Everyone's still here, but let's see if they're still. Oh my god. Do I have to join to get this tournament to stop? Fine, I'll do this. Let's go. Oh, I finally get an axe. Yes, focus on me. Oh, dude. Oh, red team. What the hell? Wait. Damage is not so high. Okay. Yes. Somehow I managed to do that. Yeah. Okay, next. Oh, two-handed sword. Just right behind all of you, wrecking you, killing you. Oh! Right in the boobs. Okay. Yellow team. Oh, that got stupid. Lock. Oh my god, there's no way. When there's two people against you with shields and you got just a sword. Alright, at least I took one down. Oh, he was a champion fighter, come on. I'm gonna withdraw. Okay, so the tournament's over. Let's see if that means they're gonna leave. Come on, get, oh, is that him? I don't think it was. No. Oh, no. Okay, you know what? This is a little ridiculous. You guys are the most inefficient people. That is just... ugh. Whatever. I'm gonna keep your taxes. Can't deserve them. Ugh. Let's go to Telrod Castle. Let's see, is he here? Yes. Let's hope he doesn't have the same task for me. Ugh, he still wants me to be a warmonger. You guys can't fight a war for shit. Alright, maybe I have to give up on being a warrior, I don't know. Alright, well, I think this is where I'm going to end off for the first episode. Next episode, hopefully I can give back these taxes. If not, then I might just have to be a rebel and take these taxes with me. Until next time... Oh, wait. Fine, I will include this in the video. There's 17 of them, I think. Oh, jeez. You might see me get captured on this video. Ugh. Whatever. We got this, right? You guys are all in unison, that's pretty cool. Kinda wish I still have a missile now. Oh Jesus, there's a lot of them, okay. Oh yeah, totally gonna lose this battle. Need to get this view, it's not a good way to see this. Oh jeez, stop attacking me, stop it. Fine, just be distracted by me while my guys chop you down. Yes, keep hitting my shield. Come on. Distraction! No, you're killing my guys. Wow. Wow. That's not fair at all. Like to the angle, and then... Oh, this axe is not made for this. Loser. One slight angle. Oh. Hard to get the blade to go right there. You go. Oh man. Not looking good. Trying my best here. Maybe I should go to my sword, but this has more reach. This guy knows exactly where to go. Way smart. There's just four left, I think I can do this. It looks like they ran out of missiles. Nope, I lied. Not you, not you, not you, you. Yes. Right, who's next? I need to get them to split up a bit. Might take a while. Ooh. Okay, you with the staff, you're an idiot. You must have been like the healer of the group. Don't want to be captured, so this has to be. Alright, you know what, I need my reach. Going back to the axe. Yeah. Next. Wow, that guy's really good with that stuff. Now imagine if I did get rid of my horse. I would have been dead by now. Alright. I know half of you guys are probably laughing right now, but it's not exactly easy. Alright, one guy left. One guy top off the end of this video. Ha, he's running away. Easy kill. Yeah, okay. Alrighty. Well, this is where I'm gonna end off the battle. I will see you guys in the next episode.